whatever theme. I mean, this is a study.
Oh, okay.
We are mainly presenting the results of the study.
Mm.
A theme would be something that we probably have control over ourselves.
Oh, okay, okay.
Where we say this is what we want to see happening and that sort of thing.
Mm.
But I think the survey itself paints a picture which, you know, one could even describe as a, maybe not a theme, but what do you call it?
I think part of it was that it should, because the idea, the danger is that you put a theme and then you focus on what that
on
statement says.
Mm-hmm.
But the nuance of it is that we are saying maybe this is where we are, but the actual projection is we want to project that we are at a point where we need a decisive turnaround, a turn up, as it were. And that's what we would actually want to communicate, because we are projecting, we are looking back, but we are also looking ahead.
Oh, okay.
So what we want to communicate is that we are at a point of no return, if you will, or point of... we need decisive turnaround.